Hey everybody, I thought I'd make you another little quick clip. I know I said that yesterday and it actually turned out to be more of a 15 minute video, but I'm just came back out here to my parents' place. I got some pollen patties, as you can see. I'm gonna feed these to the honeybees. I'm gonna try to do this without getting stung and also without wearing a suit. I don't plan on going into the hive. I'm just gonna pop the top and put one of these pollen patties on. It's middle of February, getting close to the end of February. I really would have liked to have had these on here about a week ago, but we actually had some cold weather and been preventing me of that, but it's getting warmer. It's like 55, 56 today. The bees are very active and I'm not gonna break the cluster apart or anything. I'm just gonna pop the top, put on the sugar block with pollen in it. It's just a bee pollen plus, and I have some of my own pollen that I had left over, and try to get these suckers going. So here in about 3 weeks to a month, maybe max, I can split them. And they'll be super, super, super strong. I want them to be like about to swarm. Like I'd be happy to find swarm cells. I will split those swarm cells and I won't have to worry about them making a queen. They'll already have one practically made and they'll get to laying as soon as she gets, bred. But we'll see how it goes. I'm gonna take you on this little adventure right here. I'm trying to keep it quick today because I learned yesterday that YouTube has a 15 minute max limit on your videos until you get to a certain number of subscribers. That's stupid if you ask me, but I don't make the rules. All right, this is gonna be tough to do one-handed, but we'll see what we can do. Said I'm trying to do this without getting stung. I can already see them wanting to greet me here. This hive's looking good. One problem here with this is still got my sugar blocks on here from not sure what we're gonna do here. I may not video doing all these. I may just video doing one. You'll get the idea. Because I practically need two hands. Definitely gonna have to invest in a chest protector for the cell phone. That's to carry my phone in, it looks like. I was gonna say I have one up my sleeve, and I sure enough did. He didn't sting me, but get stung here. There's one. I got it installed. They should love that. I have got bees swarming my head. It's tough to do with one hand. But you can see I built these 1-inch spacers to put in here between these blocks. So there's that. There's one. Quite difficult. I've got a few more to do. So anyway, I'm sure this video quality is not going to be too great because I'm trying to hold the sugar patty with one hand, and there we go. They look like they mostly got off of there. You see there, they've been eating on it. So these right here I got are the nukes that you seen me and Keeping It Dutch build here a while back. He's got that video on his page if you want. Go over and check it out. His name's Keeping It Dutch. That's my buddy. And what they are is they're pretty much a 5-frame nuke with a hold of an in high feeder. And as you can tell, I just built me some boxes, stacked them up. I went ahead and they're 6 frames. So I got 6 frames. So I got 12 frames, 18 frames right here. I mean, that's pretty much just a full 2-body hive. They work great. As you can tell, look at all the bees. So I'm gonna get in here and try to feed these guys. Alright, so that's that little 5-frame nuke I showed you guys yesterday in my other video. I didn't open it up, I was going to, but I knew today was going to be nicer. But you can just see all the bees in there. It started out from just a handful of bees, and they're looking good. I think I had a few different queens come out of this hive last year on their own. Like, they've replaced her over and over until they finally got one I guess they like. I don't know, we'll see whenever I get in the hive. But they seem to be doing good. I can sit here and play with bees all day long. Took a bunch of that extra sugar that I took out. I went in and melted it down. Couldn't tell you what part it is because couldn't measure it in a cup. It was all hard candy. So I'm gonna go ahead and try to feed this back to the bees in a sugar syrup. Like I said, we don't have any more freezing days left, but we have some cold nights, but it ain't gonna get below freezing. So I'm gonna start feeding. I'm sure that you're everywhere, so I apologize. I'm gonna have to get me the little chest protector like I got for my GoPro. It's hard to do this with one hand. I see people do it all the time, but apparently this is my third season, and I don't like getting stung. And as you can tell, I'm out here, no bee suit. Actually thinking about taking this hoodie off because it's getting really hot, but kind of adds a little bit of additive protection still yet on my arms. But I'm gonna get the rest of these bees fed, and I'm gonna take my little daughter on her ride, so on the Ranger. So after this, I'll have her with me, and we'll do a little video of me and her out riding around. It should be a good time. All right, now we're doing what is probably one of the most enjoyable things that I've ever done before, and that's hanging out with this little girl. Say hi. Can you say hi? That's little Olivia Grace. That's my oldest. And she is shy. We're gonna go out here on this little old Ranger. Take us a little Ranger ride, aren't we, Oh? You ready to go for a ride? What are those? Those bees? Yeah? You can't touch them, they'll sting you. All right, well, we're gonna take you around the farm again. I did it yesterday, but we'll do it again today. At least I got my good looking half with me, so. Here we go.
Careful, you on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. Yeah. You don't wanna make this work, you just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet, let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I might have to leave. Please don't come after me, I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think at all, go ahead, just drink it all. Both know you're gonna call them on, like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now, I give it all to you.
On the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
When all these voices in my head get loud, I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. Don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. That didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must've missed that joke, let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy.
Feels like we're on the edge right now. I could say I'm proud. Sorry that I let you down.
Well, that's all I got for you today. Tried to make a quick video. I have a feeling it's going to end up being one of those videos where I'm going to really, really struggle to try to get it to fit in 15 minutes again. Nothing about a video for me. I guess it goes quick. As much as I'd try. This is the part, I guess, where I tell y'all, if you like my videos, be sure and hit the subscribe button down here and the notification bell. That way, whenever I upload new videos, you'll get notifications. That's if you want to. I mean, no pressure. But anyways, had fun with you guys today. Stick around. I'll be making some more videos, and they'll be coming at you pretty soon. Be a lot of bee videos coming up, so be ready. I've got two or three trap outs I got to do this spring. I've also got a couple cutouts already I got to do. So I'll take you along for those, and it'll be a learning experience for both of us. But anyway, y'all have a blessed day.